And we find that 46% of Americans approve of the president's overall job performance, while 54% disapprove. 2 weeks ago, we had the same poll. That number was at 45-55, so we're about the same. By the way, Real Clear Politics average, that's the polling index of eight polls, is currently at 43-52. So, looks like President Trump's approval continues to hover in the mid-40s.
Right.
Ed, what does this mean going into the midterms?
Well, I think a couple of things. If you look at the numbers, they're very explainable. He has a base, a Trump base, not a Republican base, of about 32-33%. And then he had another group that didn't like his persona but like his policies of about 12% that gets him up to the mid-40s. Mm-hmm. They locked in, quite frankly, after the tax vote. And they've kind of remained there ever since.